Good journalism is speaking the truth.
President Marcos is re-elected.
Placing the entire Philippines under martial law.
Providing accurate information.
The sad situation in the country is now coming to pass.
Sir, is this right?
No, it's not.
Seeing through the spin.
I am sorry. I take full responsibility for my actions.
Non-stop broadcasting.
We will not stop.
It's all to you, hope!
Best not make any more threats to the United States.
The world would continue to move towards a stronger and more cooperative international system.
Taking the lead for 50 years.
I'm Tony Velasquez.
Philippines, thank you.
The World Tonight, the country's longest-running newscast.